St Kilda, sometimes described as the islands on the edge of the world or by its Gaelic name Hirst, has long fascinated those who are keen to discover for themselves its unique wildlife, spectacularly rugged landscape and fascinating history. This group of islands looms out of the Atlantic, 50 miles west of the Isle of Harris in the Outer Hebrides of Scotland. Keep heading due west and the next sight of land will be Canada. Formed from the rim of an ancient volcano, it's the remotest part of the British Isles and a world apart from our everyday lives. The archipelago of St Kilda comprises of four islands, the main island of Hirst, Sawe, Borrowdy and Doon, as well as several immense sea stacks which are home to some of the most important seabird colonies in Europe. The extraordinary human history of St Kilda is carefully preserved in the village with its neat little street of cottages, field allotments, traditional Highland stone houses, and over 1,000 cleichts scattered throughout the island. Visitors to St Kilda can witness the vulnerable remains of an economy based on the products of birds, agriculture and sheep farming. Stories of a better, easier life on the mainland Australia or Canada encourage many to leave. With fewer able-bodied people, life for those who stayed became harder. Towards the end of the 1920s, the crops failed several times. The islanders nearly starved to death, and the decision was made to evacuate. On the 29th of August, 1930, the 36 remaining islanders were removed to the Scottish mainland. St Kilda is one of only a few places in the world to be awarded dual UNESCO World Heritage status in recognition of both its natural and cultural significance. On board the Kilda Cruises vessels, passengers are also taken to view the highest sea stacks in the British Isles. Borrowdy, Stach Lee and Stach an Armin are home to 500,000 breeding seabirds, including puffins, gannets, guillemots and fulmars. St Kilda remains a symbol of the ability of man to survive in the most hostile environments, and it remains a fascination unique amongst islands. Throughout the summer months, Kilda Cruises provides day trips to St Kilda in the highest comfort on board Hirta and Orca 3. These are the largest and most powerful vessels running day trips to St Kilda. The visitor to St Kilda will be haunted for the rest of his life by this place and tantalised by the impossibility of describing it to those who have not seen it. To find out more about journeying to the island on the edge of the world, visit the Kilda Cruises website.